Find this asshole!
You, check down there.
Whoa.
We're up all night, thank you.
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about it.
Yeah, it's one thing. You're right. I've never seen anything with fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. And fucking 5 hours to be here, I think.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, yeah. We're about to give up.
We're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer.
Too close.
Oh, man. Yeah.
man.
From over there.
Energy. It took a couple minutes to sniff everyone out. Fucking 5 hours to hunt them.
Jeez. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Bachman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer. Take it easy. Everything's cool, man.
God.
Let's see where this leads us.
Whoa! Sounds like a spaceship. What I think is spaceship. So. Right?
Careful that plank.
Down.
Get out of here.
There's more of them. All right. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here!
Let's see where this goes.
There's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it? What's that all about?
Get on. We're coming through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Set that plank like they did.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stayed at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No, this is too rich for my blood.
But it was nice. bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find. Watch your step.
We done here?
I'm on the floor to check, man. Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
too.
It looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but...
Just in case.
Find me something to climb on.
Here we go.
There we go.
Try. All right. Where to now? Tried over there yet.
So much for that. We gotta find Ellie. Here we go.
Ashley. Looks good.
Finish it.
I got it.
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Take it easy. Everything's cool, man.
Thank you.
Find anything? You there? Jesus Christ! Oh shit!
You shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. Be able to get there with this. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
right now. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, asshole, should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourists killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. Did you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
He's gotta be wrong. About the crew being dead?
I don't see some tourists picking up the entire crew. Maybe some Holy Turd doesn't give a damn about this place.
If anything, some tourists got left. We'll find them. We always do. I'll be right.
There you go. of a bitch!
You're gonna pay for that! You.
Oh! Not bad.
All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
How about something, a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.